Hello kids, now today we will learn new question, okay? Name different rooms in your house, okay? So, what are the names? Say drawing room, yes, drawing room, bedroom, bathroom, kitchen, again. Name different types of room at your house, in your house, yes, drawing room, where you play. Then drawing room where you play, bedroom where you sleep, bathroom where you take a bath, kitchen where mama cooks a yummy food. Yes? Okay, you have to learn this question. Okay, now I will show you one worksheet related to this different types of room. See, you all are having this worksheet now. Yes? See, what you have to do is in worksheet, it's worksheet number 11. Okay? Write the correct numbers of the image. Here is a picture of house. Okay? And here is number given to different image. Now, see this. This is a bathtub. So you have to see here in which number there is a bathtub. See, two number. Here is an image of bathtub. So you have to write here two. Now, this is a bed. Look here in picture. You have to see in picture. Here is a bed and the number of the bed is 1313. You have to write here 1313. Now this is a lamp. Where is lamp in this picture? Here is lamp in picture. See? And which number is given? 1010. So you have to write here 1010. This is a curtain. See? Where is a curtain? Here. Here is a curtain. Okay? So you have to, and which number is given to curtain? Curtain mein kaun sa number likha hua hai? 1111. So you have to write here 1111. Phir, this is a shower. See, where is a shower here? You are seeing shower? Yes. Look, here is a shower. And which number is given? 1. You have to write here 1. Now, here is a mistake. Yahan thodi si mistake hui hai. Here, parents have to write, this is a sofa chair. Okay? Kya likhna hai? Sofa chair. Straw ko cut karke, parents, please you have to write here, sofa chair. And now, which number is given to sofa chair? 4 number. Okay? So, here you have to write number 4. This is a table. Where is table? Look, here is a table. And which number is given to table? 8 number. So you have to write here 8. This is a toilet. See, where is the toilet here? Here is a toilet. Okay. And which number is written here? 3. You have to write here 3. This is a sofa. Where is a sofa? See, here is a sofa. And which number is given to sofa? 14. You have to write here 1414. Okay. Now this is a mirror. Where is mirror? See, here is a mirror. And which number is given to mirror? 9 number. You have to write here 9. This is a cabinet. Next is, this is a cabinet. Cabinet is here. And which number is given here? 5. You have to write here 5. Okay. Now, this is a picture. Where is a picture here? See? Scenery here. And which number is given? 7. You have to write here 7. And here is little bit printing mistake. You have not to write here anything. Okay. Now, we'll skip this and here we will write C. What is this? This is a sink. Where is a sink here? Here is a sink. Okay, and which number is given to sink? 6. So here you have to write 6. Okay kids, now you complete this worksheet. Okay, bye.